everyone, I'm the Scarlett Gamer, and we are back with Fran Bo, and we are gonna get a ticket because I was super dumb earlier. So, we'll just go back to this, and I'm gonna set my thing. There we go. Just go away. Okay. So, you have to get going. Follow. Good kitty. Ooh. That's scary. Please, no thank you. The dancer's moves are from another world. Cool. Okay. I have the ticket. I have it. You are incredible, kitty. I love you so much. Now I can go inside. I got you. You have a ticket. Come on, Fran. Use it. Look, sir, it seems like a ticket found its way to get into my hands. What? Let me see. This can't be right. It just can't. I already let someone in with that ticket. You bring many mysteries along the way. Huh? But how can you know it was someone else's ticket? The symbols are correct, but look at the handwriting. This belongs to someone much older than you. I can see it. Alright then, is there any chance I can get inside? I mean, is it possible? When you have your own ticket, little lady, you are more than welcome. Excuse me? I went through all that trouble to get a flippin' ticket. Can't go back inside, but I don't mean anything, can I? Fran and Kitty can go in a party. I don't ticket to the party. I drew it myself because I had no ticket. I don't ticket to the party. Fran, you're such a goober. Okay. Now. Look, sir, I think this is my own ticket. Oh, I see. But you simply do it yourself. Yes, I thought it was the right thing to do. I wasn't invited, so I invited myself. Very clever, little lady. Well, I guess I can let you go. Enjoy the show. Thank you, sir. Yay! Hello. Oh, hello. You came. How nice. Are you enjoying the show? Yes, very much. But I need the shoes of the dancer, and I don't know how to get them. Ha, so you like to dance? He's a very good dancer. I've never seen him fall. So he has to be the very... So he's like the very best dancer in the world. The world? I would say the universe. He always follows the rhythm. I see. I think I have to go now. Bye. So... Hello, sir. I need your shoes. Why won't you answer your shoes? He's concentrating, I think. Don't bother me now. I don't think they stop. Maybe I need to try another. Would you like an autograph? Not really. What is the trumpeter doing, sir? He is fixing the piano. The rhythm must be perfect, so we can start the show. Ah, I see. Thank you. I have to do something to trick the dancer. Oh, I heard a creature here talking about layered realities, time and such. Rhythm and seasons are important in this land. Everything is connected. So I have to think all the time space matters, and the rhythm, of course. Oh, I bet you I know. Can't do again. Put it in the winter, but in here. But you can't go inside. I don't know how to. Oh, wait, I can scare them? Maybe I can set it on fire? No. See, it won't let me. Maybe I can just talk to him. No, dancer, mister, I really need to take your shoes. And why is this? The shoes belong to the dancer. I'm a dancer, and I need them to dance with the wizard. Oh, I'm sorry, what did you just say? I want your shoes. You want what? A little lemonade? You seem to be a little tense. I don't want lemonade. I don't want lemonade. Where'd you get your shoes from? If you drink a little lemonade. I choose to go home. Oh, but that's impossible. I can't give you my shoes. Blah. So you're not gonna give them to me? I got it. Maybe if I do it really fast. Aha! Okay, so I don't have to do it slow. I got this. Not this one, but this one? Ah, I did it! Okay, cool. This place is really empty. Okay. Losing your shoes. Can you do it right? Don't get it. So you open up your piano. Yeah, that makes it go really fast. Okay, so I did it. Oh, I just went. Okay, I'll start clicking faster. Aww. Sorry. Oh, goodness, I'm an awful person. Awful, awful person. It was funny. Okay. for sure. I have the shoes. They are very pretty. Look. Whoa, you didn't. You really have an extraordinary machine inside your head. Thank you, sir. Now let's choose the last one so I can go home. Last one. Air. I recognize this feather. It belongs to Blondress. Yes, I saw him very injured. He will be fine. He has the pink water. That can fix everything. Yes, that's true. Well, what do we do with the feather? Hehe, go visit the old Blonkus mechanical doll. My wand will be there. I have to finish my rabbit science. I think I have the answer. Oh, okay, sir. I'll bring your wand back. Just gonna leave it floating thing. Sure, whatever. Let's go. Stupid in this game. I don't know why it is. Okay, well, let me give it a few more goes and we'll see what happens. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I think I have to do something. I think I have to get into it. Well, let me go back to winter. Anyway, So I'm going to leave that there before we do anything super exciting. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, leave a like down at the bottom and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys around. Bye.